Hello again and welcome. This is Sandra Hart at Life Over 60. I'm so glad that you could join me today. And if you are a woman who is interested in living the very best life over 60, then this is the place to be. The beauty of a woman is not in the clothes she wears, the figure that she carries, or the way that she combs her hair. The beauty of a woman must be seen from her eyes, because that's the doorway to her heart, the place where she resides. Today, I am going to be styling one simple white skirt, a white maxi skirt, and I'm going to show you how you can wear it 7 or 8 different ways. So stay tuned, and we're going to have my very first porch fashion show this year. I have a long white gauze maxi skirt, and I've paired it with a striped long sleeve, which I can pull up, shirt. Both of these are from Amazon. The skirt is lined, it's gauze, it just flows, and you know me, I love my flowy clothes. And the shirt is cotton, washable, lovely, lovely stripe. I love this so much. And here is my same gauze shirt, and I have paired it with a t-shirt that is a motivational t-shirt that was designed for me. It's in Amazon, in my store in Amazon, and it's in the motivational t-shirt category. And I have a lot of t-shirts with my motivational sayings in there, but I love it. It makes it a little more casual. And here is the same skirt with a lovely top that is also I got on Amazon. It is an organza type top. It has a tie at the bottom that you can either leave the ties long or you can tie it in a bow knot. But I love the sleeves and I love the zebra pattern. Very pretty, very light, very feminine. And that also is in my Amazon store. But I just think it's really nice. You can wear it with wedgies, with a small heel, with any type of shoe at all. I really, can even wear it with Mary Jane's, which I do a lot. But I really like this. I love the look completely, and I love the way that the skirt really flows. It's so light for summer. It kind of reminds me of when we were in Egypt, and I saw so many of these light gauze pieces of clothing, because it just is so comfortable and it allows you to breathe in the heat. But I really like that. The next one is the same skirt, of course, and this top is from Zara. It's a long top, almost like a peasant top, longer in the bottom, shorter in the front. It has long sleeves, but I usually wear the sleeves up. But it gives it more of a dramatic look. And I have a scarf tied around my neck, a square scarf, which is also from Amazon. And really, it's solid. It's 100% silk scarf. And I got 2 of them, as a matter of fact. And I will put that in my store as well. But I love these square scarves. We used to wear them all the time. Remember when we were teenagers? We'd have a white blouse or a sweater, and we would have a scarf tied around our neck. And, you know, I really kind of going back to that look. I like it very much. So this is the top from Zara and my gauze skirt. It makes it just a little bit dressy. And any of these things, actually, you could put a belt around if you wanted. This is another top from Zara that I bought. I love the color of this. It's just such a soft pink, and the sleeves have a cream edge to them. But as you can see, it really gives the skirt a different look. I don't have jewelry down here with me, but you could wear that with a nice long necklace, and it would really be very attractive. Beads or crystal, any type of a long necklace would really look stunning with this. But I am just crazy about this skirt. I really am. I love it. I wear it a lot down here. And really, really love this outfit. I love the top from Zara and the skirt from Amazon. Now here is another one of my motivational tees that makes this very, very casual. And it's one of my French t-shirts, and of course my sunglasses. All the sunglasses that you see in this video I got on Amazon, and I will put them in my store, but they were all $12 and under. Can you believe that? And they're really nice. I wear sunglasses a lot. I don't need glasses for reading or anything, but so I don't have to have prescription, but I do wear sunglasses to protect my eyes and to keep me from getting those miserable 11s between my eyes. But this is one of my motivational t-shirts that was made for me by my daughter. She has a whole collection, but she was very sweet. And this, I love this off-the-shoulder sweater. Also at Amazon, and I'm wearing it. And it really can be dressed up. It has long sleeves. You can pull the sleeves up. This will look beautiful with a pearl necklace or a long pearl necklace or some kind of a long chain, or just completely bare like this. I think it's very sexy just to see a woman with bare shoulders and bare neck, and maybe a beautiful pair of earrings, and that would be the focal point. But I think this is really attractive. As I said, it's got it on Amazon, very reasonably priced, and I will put that in my store as well. Really lovely. So these are the tops that you can find in my store on Amazon. I'll put the links below. Well, I don't know about you, but I really had a lot of fun today. Thank you so much for joining me for this one skirt, different top video. And don't forget, if you're traveling and you have a short white skirt or a maxi white skirt, you can take all kinds of different tops, look like you have different outfits, switch it up with different accessories, and voila, there you go. A very little tiny bag that will take you through the weekend and maybe even the week. Don't forget to be kind to yourself and also to be kind to someone who crosses your path today. And don't forget to share the love, because we all need it. Thank you so much for joining me, and I hope I see you in my next video.